Healing waters. Pure lakes. Virgin woods. Wild herds. All this is to be found in the very heart of Bashkiria, in the valley of the Usolka River, where for miles and miles stretches Krasnousolsk Spa Resort. According to legends, Uralbatir, a mighty warrior, refused from eternal life in favor of people. He splashed out a chalice of living water on this land. That's how the native people explain the magic power of the springs of Krasnousolsk. Since the 16th century, the land has been healing and curing people. Every year, thousands of pilgrims from all over the world visit the place. Both Christians and Muslims believe this land to be sacred. Here, in the very heart of Bashkiria, wholehearted prayers in different languages fill the air. Not only water, but also mud in Krasnousolsk can work wonders. The therapeutic mud, raised from the bottom of the mineral lake, will fill you with euphoria. The healing waters and mud of Krasnousolsk make it a preferred location for cosmonauts' rehabilitation. Krasnousolsk spa treatments have always attracted those who wish to revive both physically and emotionally. Deep relaxation is the key recipe for success. Guests of Samrau Spa Center find themselves in the atmosphere of exotic pleasures. Ancient traditions combined with the most innovative equipment will reveal a more relaxed and rejuvenated you. In this kingdom of spa, you can experience various beauty procedures and massage techniques carefully collected all around the world. The expert staff of the center will make you healthier with pleasure and via pleasure. That is probably why Krasnousolsk Spa Center is claimed to be the best in Russia. Krasnousolsk Hotel can offer rooms even for the most demanding guests. Take a look at the gorgeous deluxe suite. Indulge in the luxury of pure joys. Treat yourself to a spa holiday. Welcome to Krasnousolsk, the soul of Bashkiria.